back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a video for a friend of mine on YouTube that's a YouTuber as well. I'm going to do a makeup look for her. Nightmare Bliss, this is for you. I wasn't able to get you anything for Christmas, for your birthday, so I decided to do a look for you, and my friend Natalie is supposed to do one too. We're going to do it of your favorite color, purple. I hope you enjoy this. I hope everybody watching will subscribe and join my family. Like this video. Comment down below, but only nice things, not anything rude on my channel, please. And please, what one did I forget? Oh, the notification bell so you can see everything that I've uploaded. So I'm going to start out with, I haven't used this yet, my Witching Hour by Ilan Cosmetics. I'm going to start out with Magic. And just go through here. Oh, I thought this wasn't going to be very dark. Like that. Then I'm gonna hold on. Okay, I'm sorry. I had to see what my mom wanted. You know where I told you I burnt my lip with that coffee glass? That's the little hole in the top that I have. Look, it's right there. I hope it goes away. I hope it don't scar. But okay, now I'm gonna go in with Oob, I think it is. It's from the cake palette. Purple in the Witching Hour. And I'll probably have to clean this up some, but I'm gonna make it darker here. Clean that up here in a minute, guys. We gotta fix that. Okay. Fix this and I will be back. Okay guys, I cleaned it up some. Now I'm going to take some more of this magic color. See how I don't want to do this. And put it up further on my lid. Then, let's see. Let's see if I want to use any out here. But I'm going to try and take some of another highlighter I have. I'm going in this highlighter palette I got. It's called Unicorn Vibes because I'm trying to use some of my old stuff up. Then I'm going to go in with Jeffree Star and a purple punch. No. Yeah, purple punch first. And I might go into Bite Me after that. I don't know. Get my conspiracy out because I want to use the ranch in my corner. Here too, and a thinner line on that brow, and then I'm gonna go back into this Unicorn Vibes and go to this white color here to add a little bit, see if it'll make it shine a little bit more on top. Then I'm gonna go pick a color to see if I want a color in my waterline. I'm gonna figure out what I want to use as blush, lipstick, and get my mascara. Then I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. I decided to try to put blue in my waterline. Don't know if it's gonna work. This one don't want to work very good. Let me see if this other blue will work better. I've been finding out lately that the kind you have to sharpen work better than the kind that you just roll up. Okay, then I thought I got them both. I guess I'll just use the one. I was going to use two different mascaras, but I'll just use this one, which is the Go Fierce Big Bad Lashes. I like this mascara a lot. Then I'm going to go in first with this lip stain. Cargo in the color I can't read it, guys. I'm sorry. Okay, and then the last step I am going to do is I'm actually going to use Jeffree Star, this, a mixture of this pink and this to make my blush. And hopefully, I like that a lot. That and then that. Oh. Ah! Sorry. Put it in my book stand. I'm trying to get this here out real fast. Okay, there's my final look. If you like what you see and you like learning how I do my makeup, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Go all the way to the top and hit all so you see all my notifications. Happy birthday to you, Nightmare Bliss. I hope you have a wonderful birthday, filled with lots of love and laughter. And I'll talk to everybody later. Have a great day or night wherever you are. Bye.